Okay guys, it's Reed here once again, and it's time for another exciting product review. Now today we are going to review my second favorite burger at McDonald's. My first is the Quarter Pounder, and a lot of people think, well, it's probably the Big Mac. No, it's not. The regular cheeseburger from McDonald's. All it has on it is some onions, cheese, and ketchup and mustard. That's all that is on this. A lot of people will be like, man, you should get the McDouble. It's a dollar, or is it whatever, it's bigger. I think it's a dollar, a little bit more than a dollar now, but they'll say it's bigger, it's cheaper. But see, the thing is, people, I think this burger's better. I think the flavor in this is better than the McDouble. So we're gonna give this a review. And as always, guys, if you have anything you would like me to review, leave a comment below. Now, I love these, but it's been a good 3 or 4 months since I've had one. But these are awesome. In my opinion, these are awesome. I can't explain it. Anybody out there agree with me? It's just something special about these burgers. I think they're awesome. I love the flavor of the cheese. I love the way the bun tastes, the ketchup, the mustard. I think they're awesome. I really do. I just love it. I love everything about it. I would take this over a Big Mac. So, I'm gonna give it a 4.5 out of 5. It's almost perfect in my opinion. Again, you go into this, don't expect it to be like a Hardee's burger or something like that. But it is for the price and everything. I think these are like 69 cents on Wednesday. I think they might even be on sale. I think they're awesome. It's the McDonald's regular cheeseburger. I give it a 4.5 out of 5. That's what I'm giving it. That's the official review of it. It's a great product in my opinion. If you've not had the regular, I think this might actually come with the Happy Meal. I think this might be the Happy Meal burger. It might be. So that's the official review, guys. As always, like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you on another exciting product review tomorrow. And have a great day now.